Let's just make our way as noisily as possible.
Keep it down.
We're gonna have to stay away from those shaved rats.
We have to get across the room. I suggest we sneak to the other side.
Now,
keep it down.
We're gonna have to stay.
We have to. Keep it down.
We're gonna have to.
We have to.
Did you happen to see those real cute little dog fellas there? Aw, jeepers. I just wanted to zip them up in my pouch, take them home with us, and have them bronzed.
Let's just say I've seen cuter.
You get the food for the wagon there all squared away then, hon?
Yeah, sure thing, Benny. Just let us know what you need, and we'll throw it through.
Guys, you might want to hurry. Those two sweet little nightmares just scuttled upstairs, and it sounds like they're yipping to wake the dead.
Some up to you there in a minute, hon. Oh, I have some up to you there in a minute, hon.
A lot of work. just in time. I have an urgent announcement to make. There are a couple of loose chihuahuas running around.
Don't worry, we'll watch for the dogs, Ozzy. Just get the wagon going. Snoring is part of the act.
Sounds to me a little like annoying as Poochicus.
Ozzy, maybe we should... anyone happen to see where Ozzy just went? Ozzy, look out!
Ozzy! Your concern was touching, but unwarranted. Human diesel technology is no match for the instincts of a possum, and won't be for many decades.
Do your instincts want to get all that food we just lost, buddy?
Guess not.
Ow! Good thing we didn't get the kind in cans.
Well, at least the good news is we can get it all back again. And what's more fun than doing something over and over?
Ozzy, you stay with the wagon, since that seems to be your forte. We'll get the food back. Also, Ozzy, maybe keep out of the street till we're done this time? No offense?
You know the drill, chump. Find the food for me and I'll come pick it up. It's called symbiosis, or busy work, depending on your age range.
Now that's what I call a pleasant afternoon of recreational stockpiling.
That's what I call get moving!
Thank you.
let's make like a wagon load of food and get out of here.
Three of those bags of chips are mine, FYI.
Three?
Flying food around works up an appetite. Yeah, you wouldn't understand. Why? Oh, right! You can't fly! Now let's mosey before the...